As all of you have been able to see, the doctor stops the podcast.